Welcome back to my channel. So this will be the look that we'll be doing today. I'm not sure what I'm going to name this, but for now I'm going to name it the Pink Pussy Persuasion or whatever. But if you guys would like to achieve this look, keep on watching. So I already prepped my skin and did my brows. So if you want to see a tutorial on how I did that, that'll be linked down below. So now we're going to start off with a little color correcting. My little bags under my eyes, you know, my little Chanel bags. I'm going to design a bag with a thing like that. So now we're going to go in with the LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is the orange color corrector. And I'm just going to use my BH Cosmetics V7 brush to apply it. So now we're going to put on a little bit of foundation, you know, get that skin a little glossy, a little flawless, a little vibrant. So now we're going to go in with the Cover FX. This is the Natural Finish Foundation in the shade N70. Now we're going to take the Melanie Mills, this is the Body Gleam, and this is in the shade Rose Gold. So we're going to mix these two, and we're going to get a nice little glowy foundation. And now we're going to use my go-to foundation brush. I use this brush all the time. This is my tried and true Real Technique Expert Face Brush. You can get this at any CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, you know, any little pharmacy that you think you want to go to, close to you, they should have these in here. Now we're gonna take my favorite concealer. I'm like totally obsessed with this right now. So make sure you go out and get you a piece of this, because this is some really good, this is like, get you some. So this is the Born This Way Natural Radiant Concealer. This is in tan. So we're gonna put this down first. Highlight and contour tutorial, we're going to make sure we emphasize on the highlight and the contour. So I'm going to go in with another concealer. This is the same brand. This is the Too Faced Cosmetics Born This Way Natural Radiant Concealer, and this is in medium now. Bouncing wet balls all over the face. Now I'm gonna take my BH Cosmetics V6 brush and a little setting powder. This is the Laura Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. I'm just gonna dab that across my eyelids just so it doesn't get too crusty and crummy and cakey. I need everything to be on fleek. That's it. That's it! Now we're gonna go in with a little Anastasia Beverly Hills foundation stick. I'm gonna use this as my contour to sculpt out my cheeks and bring out the features that I want to stand out. This is in the shade Cocoa. Now I'm gonna take my Royal Lang Nickel contour brush. I got this from Walmart, so you could probably get this at any big retail store. Take my LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is in the shade Espresso, and I'm going to use this to contour my nose. And I'm just going to take a beauty blender, and I'm just going to blend this out. Take my Cover FX Matte Setting Powder in my MAC 129 powder brush, and I'm just gonna apply this all over the face to make sure none of this moves throughout the course of my day. Now I'm going to bake. I'm gonna take my Laura Mercier Translucent Powder and a damp beauty blender. This damp beauty blender right here is from Mikasa Beauty. So if you ain't hear of them, you gotta get them. You need a piece of this. This is just as good as the Morphe, the Beauty Blender, the Tarte, all of those beauty blenders. This is just as good. Now while my face is baking, I'm just gonna contour with a little powder. I'm gonna use my Anastasia Beverly Hills Powder Contouring Kit. I'm gonna use my MAC 168. And I'm just gonna use these three colors right here. 1, 2, and 3. Now I'm going to take my Arched Power Blush from Real Techniques. I got this when I was in London. This is supposed to be like a limited edition, so I'm so happy I was able to get this one. Now I'm going to take my MAC Blush in Peach Twist. in my tapered blush brush, and I'm just gonna apply some. Now for some highlighter. This is the Nutcracker Sweet Copper Face Compact. I'm gonna take Whisper of Guilt, which is the golden highlighter right here. So now I'm going to take my highlighting brush. This is the Anastasia Beverly Hills A23 highlighting brush. And I'm just gonna now we're just gonna take a little bit more highlighter because, you know, we're just gonna turn it up a notch. You might as well. Why not? So now I'm gonna go in with my Artist Contour Diamond Glow Powder. This is in the shade Illuminati. Now just to warm up my skin, just to make sure, you know, I'm not looking too pale or too ashy, I'm just gonna go in with my MAC bronzing powder. This is in the shade matte bronze. Royal and Lang Nickel powder brush. I'm gonna get this real dirty. It's gonna get it real dirty for you. Now for the eyes, I'm gonna do a little mascara first, and then after that I'll do a eyeliner. So I'm gonna start off with the Benefit Cosmetics Roller Lash Mascara. This has been my trusty mascara for a long time. I really love this product. It's really a great product because it's small enough to get into those small little cracks and crevices when you wanna really get that eyeshadow. You know, when you really want to get up in there, that eyeshadow, listen to me. When you really want to get that eyelash and get all up in that crack and that crevice like that, this is the one. She gonna get up in there for you. Now I'm going to do my waterline. I'm gonna use my white eyeliner. This is from Kiss Cosmetics. I'm just gonna pop this into the waterline. I'm also gonna put this under my brow just to help my brows pop a little more. So I'm gonna use my Morphe G15 and my Artist Couture. Today I decided to do something different, being that this is a highlight and contour tutorial, so I just wanted to add a little spice to it. So I'm going to use my Kylie Lip Kit. This is in the color Valentine. actually use the liquid lipstick to do a cat eye. I'm going to use my small angled brush from MAC Cosmetics. This is the MAC 263. I don't know if you guys can see that because it's like kind of wearing off, but I'll leave it linked below. My MAC 213. This is a pencil brush. Just to put a little sparkle in my tear ducts. Now I'm gonna take my lashes. These are Kiss lashes. These are the Au Naturel. You can get these at like any beauty supply. Now I'm just gonna pop these in and I'll be back. Okay, so I'm back, my lashes is on. Now it's time to put this lip on. So first I'm gonna start off with the liner in Valentino. So this is the finished look. I hope to see you guys recreate it. I hope you guys like it and are enjoying it as much as I am. So if you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, you guys can sound off in the comment section below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to also turn your notifications on so you're always notified when I'm uploading some new content on my channel. I hope to see you guys soon. Bye. Oh.